Okay, welcome back to One Timers. Today we are with U17 goaltender, Lethbridge Hurricane prospect, Colin Cleaver. Cleaves, how's it going?
I'm great, how are you?
Good. You're pretty excited for this, aren't you?
Oh, I'm just ecstatic.
All right, so you're familiar, you know the rules.
I know the rules.
We got 20 rapid fire questions. I'm going to fire them at you.
Yep.
Answer them as best you can and try not to sound stupid.
Sounds great.
Dog or cat?
Probably have to go alligator on that one, to be honest.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Do you have any special talents?
Yeah, I'm pretty good at hockey.
Yeah? Yes, you are?
Okay.
What do you need from a coach? Are you a tough love or need a pat on the back kind of guy?
Tough love.
Can you cook?
Yeah, I make my eggs every morning. I'm pretty good at it. I like to think I got the over easy eggs pretty dialed. So
that's your specialty?
That's my specialty. A good little brekkie guy.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Best hockey memory?
Best hockey memory? Probably just when running gold with the boys, you know, in Pee Wee.
Yeah,
it was a great tournament. Boys went 6-0. Port Alberni Bulldogs. It was good.
Any memorable teammates on that team?
Oh, yeah, I'd have to go Grayson Salmon, absolute beauty, hometown boy.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good shout out, you'll love that.
100%.
What time do you go to bed every night?
School or weekend?
Yeah, just give me a ballpark.
A ballpark, I have to say 9:30, 10 o'clock.
9:30?
Okay. Yeah,
okay, rich and lonely or poor and loved?
Rich and lonely, man. 100%. 100%.
Go rich, just buy your friends?
Oh, yeah.
All right. What's your favorite movie?
Had to go Step Brothers on that. You know, great show, you know. It's great.
Perfect. Are you a movie theater guy, or do you like to watch movies at home?
There's just some nostalgia at the movie theater, you know. It really gives you a good vibe. And
better popcorn, too.
Better popcorn. Butter that first. Sorry.
We'll bleep it.
Okay.
Blondes or brunettes?
Oh, blondes all day.
Redheads?
No, not a chance.
Blondes? Okay.
Yeah.
What's your favorite food?
Favorite food? Changes all the time, but right now I gotta go probably a nice Big Mac from McDonald's.
Big Mac guy?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Are you a better talker or listener?
I do like to talk a lot. I'll go talk around that.
What's your happy place?
My happy place? Just at the rink with the boys, having fun in practice.
Doesn't get much better than that.
No, not at all.
What's your favorite day of the week?
Favorite day of the week? It has to be a Friday.
NHL goalie you idolize?
Andre Vasilevsky, best goalie in the game.
All right. Starbucks or Tim Hortons?
Tim Hortons. Tim's
good Canadian boy.
100%.
Absolutely. Okay. Song or artist you're too embarrassed to admit that you like?
I'll be honest, Katy Perry's still hidden after these years, and she'll always be a top 10 of mine, or top 3 actually. She's
banger like, after banger.
Banger after banger.
Absolutely.
100%.
Emoji or GIF?
Emoji for sure. Just keep it classic, you know. GIFs are getting too much now, you know, so I like keep it classic, you know. Little emoji.
Can't get it. What's your favorite emoji?
Probably I use the thumbs up a lot.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
Perfect. Do you say GIF or GIF?
For what? Just in general?
Yeah.
Oh. GIF.
Yeah, GIF's peanut butter.
Yeah, okay.
Perfect. Are you superstitious?
Oh, big time.
What is your weirdest superstition?
Oh, I got so many. I can't have anyone like drinking out of my water and anything like that. I don't like
nothing to do with COVID, just
no,
don't touch my water.
I don't like when people touch my stick after I tape it. I have to eat the same thing all the time. I can't.
So, yeah. You're a typical boy.
Yeah, pretty right. Weird.
Let's follow that up with, what's your biggest pet peeve?
The guys talking in the intermissions, you know, that's kind of gets me all fired up, but.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Do you believe in aliens?
I do, yeah. UFOs.
Yeah, have you ever seen a UFO?
No. But I've seen it on
one
YouTube.
One day.
One day.
Perfect. That's it. That's 20 questions.
Great.
Easier than you thought, right?
Way easier than I thought.
Excellent.
Loved it.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Thank you.